Today I'll be demonstrating the curve data tool in myCADtools. This tool allows to easily and very quickly create 2D or 3D curves directly from one or several coordinate files in Cartesian format or in polar format. So firstly, I'll open a new part document. I'll click on myCADtools tab and I'll launch the curve data tool. I'll add an Excel or a text file and I'll click apply. In literally a matter of seconds, a 3D curve is created. Thank you very much.